You're watching a special edition of the Wellness Hour, the leader in medical news and information. I'm Randy Alvarez. Today's topic, success for teens. My first guest has put together an instructional DVD for teens, probably the first of its kind. If you have a teenager, my advice, stick around for the latest edition of the Wellness Hour. You are watching a special edition of the Wellness Hour, the leader in medical news and information. I'm Randy Alvarez. My first guest is Bill Morris. Bill is the CEO of SuccessForTeens.com, a Newport Beach, California-based motivational and consulting firm. His motivational seminar is based on the success he's had in business, Wall Street in particular, and athletics, holding a world record in fitness. We've invited him on the program today to discuss simple techniques that will help your teen become successful.
I mean, you've spoken at high schools, things like that.
I've been all over. I've been to kids in drug rehab, halfway homes. I've been to obese camps, Boys and Girls Club. I've been to Stanford University. I've been to West Point. I've been at the World Drug Conference, so there really isn't a group that I haven't spoken to.
Teenagers like this.
I've been through the bookstores. I have never seen one. This is the first.
Now, you forced me to watch the DVD.
Well, it was the headlock.
Okay, and I said it wasn't good, it was great. My 15-year-old saw it, too.
Right.
He loved it.
Good.
It was really good. The goal-setting stuff is really what I liked for him, and I think it's going to have impact. Yeah, what are the different sections? And then we'll go one by one.
Okay, great. It basically starts with a pathway to success. You know, this is really something that says, hey, look, you're in the boat or on the dock. You pick. You cannot make somebody kind of get in the boat. They have to want it for themselves. And so what this program does, it breaks it into three main components. And it really works for kids because it's all straight talk. I've designed each one of those segments to be only about 10 or 12 minutes. It's full of educational content, but they have to watch it many, many, many times over.
So you believe in writing down goals?
Oh, absolutely.
Big believer in that.
Yeah, it's number one issue. I mean, if you ask anybody, do you have a goal card in your pocket? And I'm not talking American Express. 99% of the people do not. And really, you know, this whole tape...
A goal card.
A goal card, absolutely.
Okay.
This whole tape is kind of designed to make you successful. When kids go into high school, they think about basically five things. They think, will I have friends? Will I be popular? My body image issues? Will I get along with my siblings and my parents? And then number five is grades. And what I talk about is number six. What will I be and will I be successful? And as they get to be a senior, that moves up the chart really quick. And so all of a sudden they find themselves at the threshold of graduating, and they haven't really figured it out.
Are they really into it at ninth grade level?
Absolutely.
Teenager.
Some kids are, absolutely. You know, everybody kind of walks to a different beat, different path, different timing. Not to be alarmed. This works phenomenal for kids in college.
Do you think this gives them leverage? I mean, somebody sees this?
There's no question. No question. I mean, what it is, it's the formula for success. So in technical terms, I always say 95% of the people on the planet will not be successful. 5% will be.
Okay.
And there's a certain level of attributes that go with that, and they're all in there. Right.
But is this too much for kids?
Absolutely not. Kids are extremely absorbent. It's amazing how absorbent they are. I mean, my kid knows more about the computer than I ever will.
Yeah.
But the real issue is, I think when you're dealing with something like this, kids just want to gravitate to something that's honest, upfront, and no BS. It's right on the money. And
motivation.
Sure.
Positive mental attitude.
Right. Yeah, PMA, as I call it. You know, it was kind of interesting. When I did this DVD series, I said, you know, God, where do you actually put PMA? In the very, very beginning? But really, how does somebody start with a PMA when they don't really have any kind of achievements? So it was kind of sandwiched
right.
in, you know, the goal setting and the dealing with setbacks. I think when you can get the goal setting and the dealing with setbacks DVD behind you, then you know how to set up the mind. You know, I always say that your past doesn't equal your future. And it's a matter of how you set the mind up, and it's all in the DVD series under that section.
Okay.
So what we're trying to do in the fitness part is get them to a point where they're feeling good about their body image.
Kids approach me all the time with consistent issues. Trouble losing weight, feeling sluggish, becoming forgetful, not sleeping well, their vision is less sharp, you know, and craving those foods between meals.
Now, it seems to be priced right.
Absolutely. You know, it's funny, right?
At $89.
It's priced at $89.95, but we put them all onto one.
Okay.
And so I reduce my cost, so I reduce the cost to the consumer. So it's $89.95. They're all on one DVD.
Okay, but there's just not enough time.
Make the time. So you go to my time management section, Randy, and you'll see between spending and investing, our kids are our investment. Our kids are our future. You know, I always say we make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give.
Okay. But do you think a tape can give somebody a positive attitude?
Absolutely. There's no question about it. You know, every adult that I've given this to, they've all said the same thing. I wish I had this when I was in high school.